Hi guys, good morning. So ang nakuha namin kagabi guys, ito. Tawag dito is di ko alam kung anong pangalan ng isda na to.
Ay, Lapu-Lapu.
Ito pala.
Lapu-Lapu.
Lapu-Lapu words.
Cebu is that the kind of fish together with the dagohoy, Lapu-Lapu.
Kaya pala. Ito pala si Lapu-Lapu.
Oh. There is also the pugita, the octopus.
Saan?
Here.
Okay,
look at this one. The octopus.
Okay.
Oh?
So?
So?
Guys?
That is an octopus killed by the vinegar. Vinegar. Yeah.
Okay, ito yung octopus na kuha namin kagabi. Yeah. Octopus or tamala. Hindi ko alam itong pangalan nito eh.
Oh.
Ayan, so?
Okay.
Next. Ito, ang tawag nito is? May, is, pang, may pangalan ito eh.
That is a mulmul.
Seven colors.
Oh.
So, itong isa, ano to?
That is a shell.
Kind of shell?
Oh, shell.
Di ba to, Petron?
Sometimes, we call Caltex.
Caltex.
Kato. Kato.
Ay, oo nga. Masarap daw to. Okay. Unsa, unsa ginahana?
And you know, this is the instrument. What?
Ah,
oh, this is an instrument to catch that fish.
Tumutugtog ba 'yan?
No.
What kind of instrument is that?
This is a Google.
Google.
Oh, this is a Google and the YouTube is this.
Ang gugulo-gulo.
Oh, this is a Facebook.
Si, to ito ba yung gawa ni Bill Gates? Google?
Google. I don't know. I don't know Bill Gates. So, this is the trigger.
Yes, so, okay, pakita natin.
To point the fish. This is the
pointer,
narrow.
Okay. Pakita mo yung mga kagamitan.
And then you
paano
gamit,
paano gamitin yan?
Ha? Huh?
Paano?
Like this.
Kumuha ka ng isda.
Like this.
Look. Hoy. Baka lilipad yan.
Look at this.
Patay tapos like yung this. Vlog natin.
Ha? Huh?
Huh? Oh. Patay yung vlog natin.
That's why this one Tusuka is here.
Tusuka is the fish, ha?
Oh, yeah.
So, ito pala yung gamit, no? Ilang digada na kaya ito nagawa ito. Bukhang ano na. Taga-camera lang ako. Ito si pare, ano yung taga, ano dito eh? Ano pangalan mo, boss?
Binjiboy.
So, ito yung armas ni Binjiboy. Mamaya, titingnan natin mamaya paano siya manghuli ng isda.
Yan yung so, mga armas ng hapon noon.
Yan, oh. May lahi yata to si Binjiboy ng hapon eh.
Kato.
Hapon nun.
Kato.
So ngayon, nagsasaing muna kami. Dahil umaga na. Ayan. Hi guys, good morning. Welcome back to my channel. So this morning is I'm here in San Roque Beach Resort. So we can see the playground here. We can see the seashore and the very nice place here. So we're going to interview the one of our visitor here from Indonesia. This is our visitor here. Hi sir, good morning sir.
Good morning to.
It's very hard speaking.
Yeah.
Indonesia is so far from here. Why are you here this morning, sir?
I'm visiting here in the Philippines.
How's your feeling here this morning, sir?
I'm good. I have a good feeling here. Look the ambience around.
Ambience?
Yeah.
What do you mean by ambience, sir?
Yeah, the surrounding around us is beautiful.
Okay. That's the ambience.
Yeah, right.
Okay. So my question is why are you here?
Because you know, my company is have a tour here in the Philippines. That's why we are here.
Okay.
Because I'm the one of the managing company in the like that battle
battle
of Tanduay Ram.
Okay. So you mean you are a manager?
Yeah, I'm drinking tandoori rum. That's why I'm here. I'm fighting. You want to fight me?
No, sir.
Ah, okay.
No, because the Filipino people is very gentle.
Okay, get away from me.
No.
Any interview. No, go away.
The interview is not finished.
Huh?
This not finished. Interview is not finished, sir. How about do you love the people here and the country, Philippines country?
I don't enjoy people there because I don't understand their language. magpakasta-kasta. Oh, sa Chabacano. Talia, Alia, Aki, Tumagwa, mucho aguahir. So, and then sa...
Dami mong alam na salita, sir,
marami kasi akong lugar na napupuntahan. Kaya, Sambonga, mucho, el sigi, el di corazon. Cosa Bukiri, Bombia.
Mm. Espanyol yan, sir, ah?
Oh, Bombia. Oh, may chinga-chinga. Bombia. Anda alia, abajo, arriba.
Aba? Ano yan, sir? Abajo. Ha? Ano ibig sabihin nun?
Ha?
Ano ibig sabihin nun? Arriba?
Abajo?
Arriba, abajo.
Abajo, mas, baba. Arriba. Ah. Taas.
Okay. Oh. So may natutunan tayo ngayon, ah?
And then, Kumi, Tapuma, Toma.
Tuma, inom.
Agua. Yeah.
Tuma. Kaya pala.
So sige yo. Sige yo conmigo. Chinio habla contigo. Bien grande amor el de corazón.
So ilang taon ka rin ba sa Espanya, sir? Kasi Espanyol yung mga salita mo, parang Chabacano Espanyol ah. So nakatira ka rin doon ng mga ilang taon, sir?
Just a few months only. That's why I'm not fluent to speak Chabacano. That's why I have a little words.
Chabaca, yeah. Okay.
And then that's... in Luzon, also I know a little also in known that Ilocano.
Ilocano.
And then Pampanguinho, like
Pampanguinho, try nga sir. Paano magsalita ng Pampanguinho?
Mikini.
Mikini.
Oh, Mikini, mitong.
Oo.
Mitong ibon.
Ibon, oo.
Mitong ibon. Katul.
Yung ibon sa bird yan sa English eh.
Bird sa Tagalog, ibon.
Oh. Is bird.
Oh.
Masa Pampanga.
Oh.
Ibon is itlog.
Ah, itlog.
Oh, itlog.
Aba.
Mitong.
Oh.
Mikini.
Mm.
Ako.
Mikini.
Mikini ako. Sa Ilocano, paglagpas doon sa Ilocano, Dijay Gibanger, Naimas, Naimas ay ayatin.
Ay ayatin ka.
Ilocano. Yung ay ayatin sa Ilocano, mamahalin.
Mamahalin.
Pero di sa Mindanao, ang ay ayatin, ayat-ayatin. Delikado na
natin.
Marip na ka ay ayatin.
Pag-usap-usap.
Yung ginagawa naming salita, kasi yung hindi pa na-discovered.
Ayan, ang maganda. So, magsalita ka nga ng undiscovered word.
Yung kagaya ng wirli wirko wirto.
Ano yon sir?
Wirli wirko wirto. Wirli wirko wiron wir sog wirko.
Ano yon?
Ha?
Ano yon?
Yung hindi ako kakain kasi busog ako.
Kato. So hindi pa na discover yon. Ngayon ko lang narinig yun ah. Ato wirko Weirdo.
Virgo, where you were me? Mukuyo ka sa kuwa? Virgo, where you were me? So, where gan virto? Yan yung mga bagong
words
undiscovered words.
Okay. So may natutunan tayo sa umagang ito ha. Mayroon palang mga bagong mga words na hindi na-discover eh. Saan ka pupunta? Hahabulin kita. Iyan, saan ka? Saan ka pupunta? Ha? Tumakbo ah. Saan ka ba? Okay, wala. What are you doing, sir?
Watch and learn.
Okay. So?
So,
you're digging?
Find the living creature here.
Guys, makikita natin kung anong huhukayin dito. Malalim.
Yeah.
Anong English ng malalim?
Deep.
So deep. Still hiding. So wala pa. Ayan. Wala. No more. Oh, it's so deep. So deep. Dig a little more. What's that? Okay.
Finally.
Nakikita finally, guys. So nakikita na namin ang hinahanap namin. Woohoo! Mayroon siyang pangkagat. Anong klaseng halimaw yan? Okay. So dahil nakikita na natin, pag-aralan
look
natin
at this.
To. Okay.
Look at this one. There's a two, what does it mean? Paak.
Two paak. Okay.
So we clean this one to find his beauty.
Okay. Kind of living creatures that?
This one, he biting me,
Ay, it's a monster.
Yeah, there's a monster biting me.
It's a monster. Okay, there's two.
That is one.
There's two eyes and then how many feet?
10.
10, it's like an alimango.
8 only, there is two bites.
8 feet?
Hands to bite, yeah.
It, okay, so it is protected by... Dato tawag diyan. To ipit. Okay. Yeah. Okay, finally guys, nakuha namin.
Okay.
So ang lalim ng hinukay natin.
No.
Yan.
It's very,
so marami pa yan, makakain ba yan?
Maybe.
Ha?
Maybe.
So okay na, mayroon nga pala no, akala ko pag mayroon talagang nagbubutas, may nagbabahay talaga no.
Look at
Ayan.
This one.
Okay.
Pakawalan natin para hindi sila maubos.
Oo nga.
Sila yung mga gumagawa ng discovered his life. Oh, there is
okay.
A two eyes.
Okay.
Yeah?
There's an telescope. Wow.
If there's people around, so they go to the hole.
And then they
hiding yourself to take.
Oh, to protect yourself.
Yeah.
Okay.
So,
we put back. Okay.
Back to the nature.
So,
Ambilis. Look at that.
Sana.
Look at that.
Hala. Alam talaga niyang bahay niya. Bumalik talaga siya sa bahay niya. Buho. Ina natin. Aray ko. Nangagat to ah. Huwag ka akong kagatin ha. Baka magkagatan tayong dalawa.
Crabs.
Yan. Mag-racing sila ng malis yan. Okay.
Yeah.
So, okay, let's try to racing.
In your mark.
Okay, ready.
Get set.
Go.
You lost.
Racing. Ako bilis na ba po? Alam na lang pa naman yung bahay niya.
I am the winner.
Galing ah. Sino panalo? Naunahan ka.
We're win.
You're win. Bumalik talaga sa bahay niya. Kumusta? Okay, si Sir Jim may nahuli. Anong klase isda yan?
Isda sa bato.
Okay, ito na. Makita mo. Ayan, isda sa bato. Yan. good. Ayos lah.
Beautiful.
How's your swimming, sir?
I swim like a fish.
Okay.
There's so many fish here, little fish here.
Okay, let's find a fish here.
Yeah.
Inside.
I catch one.
Okay. Where's your arm?
There, in my companion.
Okay. So
you go
subukan
there.
Natin.
Yeah.
Subukan natin maghanap dito. B. Okay guys, may nahuli kami. Woohoo! Ano yan? Anong klaseng isla yan?
Ang tawag nito, danggiti.
Danggiti. Ayan ang mga masasarap na isda. Ang tinatawag na isda sa bato. Ayan. So, dami na namin nahuli. Itabi na yun. Itabi, baka makawala pa. Ayan. Dami na namin nahuli. Mga isang isbak na.
Bukan kayak itu. Stop bubut.
Hah?
Lepas ada apa?
Hala.
Nara.
Nara silam. Bukman.
Ano to?
Starfish lagi na.
Hala!
Ay, starfish.
What's that? Parang bula.
This is a kind of starfish.
Wow!
Like a bull.
Very nice ah.
Si Bado is...
Lalim, starfish. Ay, hindi naman star yan.
This is star 5.
Ano nangyari dyan sa starfish? Oh,
because of the stone.
Buhay ba yan?
Dito mo.
Buhay na siya?
Yes.
Dito naman dyan, kailangan mo dyan.
Naman, salbabida?
Isan pa. Makabuhay mo salbabida, dito naman mo lang langoy.
Sila, bang.
Aw.
To my channel and welcome back to my starfish hashtag starfish. Wow, ganda. Okay, Okay, nakakuha kami ng isda. Anong klaseng isda to? Ayan, ibang klase, ayan. Saming butiti. Mara ba ni kuan ka ng makaputol og mga tangsi ba? Buburot di siya, no?
Buburot.
Okay guys, ito yung butiti. Ayan, hindi makaon to. May lason to eh. Butiti. Ayan, so...